No, do this one. Like,
it's really good. I like their pickle.
Have you tried their pickled radish?
What sauce is this covered in?
It's mild spicy.
Oh. My toe.
I know. Did you feel it? Kimchi.
Huh?
BTS is releasing their new album today. BTS.
Yung iba ka dito yung kimaasim sa? Kimbek, sabi masarap daw, baka naman.
Baer.
Hindi ko sponsor ka. Kaya namin to.
What is
this? Some
roots, huh?
No,
mild. Yeah. Kita ako
dyan? Focus ka dun.
Ako?
No, and then they will see you doing eating.
Yeah.
Ito ka! Edit pa naman yun. Dilim ng kanin ba yun?
My lips are hot.
Ang hirap pa siya dito na. Butter play right there.
Huh? Where did all the rice go?
Dumedi lang si Kendall.
Yeah. Hindi ko ba dahil papatulogin dahil hindi na kaya eh.
A good thing.
Remember when Ken, he was trying to sleep in my room and then he grabbed his
Ang trap nun ah.
And then he grabbed...
Ano?
Ito.
Yeah. And ito. Pickled radish. Yeah, he grabbed
then,
his YouTube pillow.
Yeah, and then he ran to mama room and he slept.
Kasi... Naka-off kasi lahat ng ilaw dun sa kwarto ni Pri. Hindi kasi siya sanay, di ba? May sanay siya na may nakikita sa kutong ilaw. Yun ang sa ayaw
niya. And then he grabbed everything.
Dala-dala yung YouTube.
Gumalat.
Okay.
And then remember that video of the picture of him lying down?
Dala-dala.
Usually, Ken sleeps with me.
Katabi hindi kay Ate. Sakin. Maaga siyang tulog eh.
Yeah. So, I just slept in my room. But
Bernie,
today,
Bernie, ready ko na lahat eh. Kaso bumalik siya. Pag iiyak si Lil, gaganin siya.
What do you think is
that? Shrimp. Calamari.
I don't know, calamari.
Butterfly.
Color
squid.
Squid? Oh yeah.
Butterfly.
Return. What about butterfly return?
Ano yan?
About the spider.
special. Di ba so, matanda na yan?
Makukuha mo yung butter pie.
Matanda na yung bubble fish pie.
Hmm. In peace.
Ano bang kanta niyan? Captain Planet.
Matis pwede nga.
Is that my kimchi?
No. I like their kimchi really good.
Remember that one time when I know, the apple fair? And then you got a pepper stuck inside your eye.
I know, right?
And then everyone, and then all of us tried drinking out of your eye. Wait, Dad, can you put Pepsi in here, please? Wait, and then what happened,
Mama? Nawala
lang din. Grabe, that was really painful.
It couldn't get out?
Nung una punta natin dun, wala pa masyadong tao, eh, no? Ngayon, hype na rin.
Ha? No. Yeah, mahirap siya itanggal, pero...
Water out.
Blow.
Did it go out?
Yeah.
How painful was it?
Very painful. It's a pepper. It's spicy.
From 1 to 10?
Like 8? And that was like a big pepper, it's not like a small one. Right?
Yeah, I can see it in your eye.
Yeah, no way.
How did it get in your eye?
Mm-hmm.
How did it get in your eye?
Kain ka pa, man?
Wind blows the pepper to my eye.
Weren't there people like trying to help you?
Me?
No, like strangers.
It's me. We're strangers at the time. This is the time we meet each other.
Wasn't there a stranger trying to help you, Mama?
Then she told me that she had a crush.
Wasn't there a stranger trying to help you?
For what? For the pepper?
Yeah.
Of course not. It would be like you're gonna smell the breath if they're gonna blow me from a stranger. Makapunta nga siya, no? No frills. Naka-seal sila, itag $1 lang.
No?
Of what?
Ayan?
Habang tulog pa sila sa... Hindi, bukas nilang pagtulog sila. Yung, ipapadala ko ba sa package? Gab. Oh my God. Gab, yung mga ganun. Irish cream.
Oo, no, wala na ako sa pun eh.
Oh, yun. Irish cream to tag $1.
Are you sure it's not expired?
Hmm?
Are you sure it's not expired?
It's soap.
Tell us some doesn't expire?
No. It's forever.
Ang lason, pag na-expire niya, nakakalason pa.
Ha?
Wala na. Patay na yung lason. Na-expire na.
Poison. If it's already expired, it's gonna be... Can poison you.
Is it still poisonous?
No.
Wait, that can't happen. Can it?
Yung sa kanta nga eh, mapamatay dapat siya. Mm. Nabasa niya yung expiration sa lason. Expired niya.
Mm.
Baka sumakit pa daw yung chin niya.
Wow!
It's pero ano yun eh, yung... Yung mingi ng, ano, ng si Armando, yung mingi ng Jordan.
Mm-hmm.
Kaya yun kami kantang gano'n.
Yung abnormal?
Hindi naman.
Do you need Vaseline, Mama?
Loko lang
ulit. Later. Meron ito sa
ako. I'm just gonna change.
Pwede mga dito na yung dito.
Meron ka pang, ano, pickled red, gray dish. Huh? You heard baby cry? Masarap yan. Lalo na ito, oh. Suka.
Ba't tinakpan?
Kasi ginamit niya yan eh. Parang plato. Thank you. ang magpapalala ako ng package sa Pinas, ang magkikinabang talaga ng madama si Julie tsaka si Elodie kasi sa mga damit ni Reba.
Kasya sa kanila?
What? Ganyan lang din mga katawan nun. Si Ate Elodie tsaka si Ate Julie nimo. Kasya ni Ate Elodie, tingnan mo.
She has my clothes? Mm. What shirt is that?
Garage.
I want that shirt!
Stop that, Brie. You can buy more clothes here.
You're not supposed to eat it like that. What are you doing?
I'm doing the
paano ba yan? Matutulog ka, you keep your eyes closed and
no,
then you eat it?
No, I'm supposed to do that.
No, mabuhay pa yan eh. Dapat kainin na yan. Mabuhay pa yan. Gagawin niyo yung kapay niya. Saan to? Kimbahig lahat?
No, seafood sa sea level. Yung sa battery house dati.
Saan yun? Ha? Madami ka ka?
Mayroon ako ka. Meron nga sila yung parang boodle fight, isang platter. 3 to 5 people.
Masarap yan?
Oh, I saw the video. Did you see the video on Instagram?
No.
I'm
full. Pumunta pin sa pabaw.
Yeah, I'm full too.
Pwede yung kaya-kaya.
Huwag mo doon takpan kasi...
Pwede ba yung kaya-kaya?
Ito?
Ah, ang hangyan. Kawawa mo yung bata.
Ngayong summer, nakapunta nga sa garahe. Tingnan ko kung andun ba yung mga damit. Yung nilagay ko sa plastic ba? Di ba may mga pinalabas ka? Hmm. Okay, andun lang yun. Kasi hindi ko yung donate sa Valley Village eh. Kasi ipapadala ko na naman yun ulit eh.
Ba, puro basura lang pinandadala ko. Mga
pinagsampa tayo. Diba, ganda na. Kapag hindi na maganda, dinodunit ko.
Okay, I'm going to the living room. Can I bring this? I'm gonna eat this. Are you gonna eat this? No?
It's all yours.
Nandito na si Ding.
Mali, baso.
Yeah.
Si Ding.
Makalat lang to, no?
Ibigay sa bedroom. Ta?
Mo hindi ito masarap pag hindi naman alam. Ano
yung
mali? Excuse me, hulog na ako. Masarap ko yun, no?
Pa ulit.
Ano?
Itong squid?
Sa daw.
Ah.
Ang lalayo eh. Para kayo nang pakain sa akin.
Eh, wala nang lugar. Masarap itong ano, suka nila. Kaibigan daw ni Pri ng may-ari nito eh. Yung magkapatid kasi yan sila eh.
discount.
Nabubusog ka lang kaagad sa?
Oh, puro kanin ako. Mag-stream muna ka mamaya, ha?
Mag-stream ka muna eh.
Kumakaya pa ako eh.
Ay, hala.
Mamaya, umaga pa eh. Tingnan natin yan.
Hindi naman sila maaga kumupunta sa maaga.
Minsan.
Minsan, pagdating mo, wala na?
Hindi, hindi pa nangyayari dito.
Yung pagkuha doon?
Sa iba. Mm-hmm.
Sa dito, hindi.
Malay mo, yeah. Pwede mangyari yun. Titigaw mo na, mamaya ilabas ni Japanese eh.
Ay, abusado na. Kawa.
Sa atin siya nagtatapon, tapos yung isa lang. Yung sa iba ang tinatapon niya. Yung iba tinatapon niya, pero sa atin siya nagtatapon. Huwag siya magtapon sa atin.
Mukhang ganun. Binigyan ko nga ng ano eh. Ay, muya pala gasolina ngayon eh. 7 cents lang per liter.
Hindi ang bumili. Gusto ko pag hindi mahal. Mas magandang klase yun. Mahal na gasolina. Pati bula nung umaandar. Trabaho kaya ako dun sa ako.
Hindi gaya na nag-checky ah. Magkano kuya makukuha natin dun?
Lumalam number ko eh.
Mail di yung checky?
Hindi ko alam number ko dun. Pag nagpapagas ako, hindi ko nasasabi eh. Wala na akong ganun.
Pag nagpapagas ka, hindi ko nasasabi? Isa nga talaga to oh.
Mayaman ako eh.
Yun?
Hindi mo may sinasabi sa akin yung number eh.
38846.
Number na naman yan. Hindi ko na naman iisip. Buti kung ABC lang yan. Kasi na ako, kuha mo nga yan.
Ha? Kuha ka na ano? Beer?
Kanin. So guys,
kain ka
po. Thanks for watching. Hanggang doon na lang. Busog na kami. Masarap. Sa'yo bin ito?
Sea-level.
Sea-level. Hindi ito sponsored ah.
Sea-level 100.
Pero madami na naubos. Hindi dahil hindi masarap dahil busog lang kami.
Dami lang.
Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to get updates on our next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.